भारतीय मूल की अंतरिक्ष यात्री सुनीता विलियम्स इन दिनों भारत में हैं। सुनीता विलियम्स ने इंडिया टीवी संवाददाता निर्णय कपूर से बात की। सुनीता ने बताया कि वो अंतरिक्ष में गीता और उपनिषद लेकर क्यों गई। उन्होंने ये भी बताया कि अंतरिक्ष में उन्होंने भारत का स्वतंत्रता दिवस क्यों मनाया। निर्णय कपूर से सुनीता विलियम्स की पूरी बातचीत आपको सुनाते हैं।
अपनी लंबी स्पेस जर्नी के बाद सुनीता विलियम्स इन दिनों भारत में हैं और हमारे साथ हैं बात करने के लिए। आइए हम सीधे उनसे बात करते हैं। सुनीता, वेलकम टू इंडिया, एंड आई वुड लाइक टू स्टार्ट बाय आस्किंग लाइक हाउ इज द ट्रिप सो फार and the kind of welcome you are getting.
So the trip so far has been great. It's been wonderful going to all the science centers in Delhi, Calcutta, and I'm really looking forward to talking to the kids here in Gujarat, in Mumbai too, excuse me. So it's been busy, but it's been a lot of fun, and I'm really, like I said, looking forward to talking to a lot of the kids.
And you connect to India, like when we, it's really amazing when we saw you celebrating Independence Day in space.
Yeah, that was really nice. It was a nice reminder of friends and family back at home. And so you sort of want to stay connected. And the key things that happen on Earth, you sort of still feel connected with that. And so that makes you remember home and remember where you came from. So it's really important.
How do you feel about this bonding with India?
Oh, it's great. You know, I mean, it's you know, my father's from this state, you know, this place where we went yesterday in Jalassan. And so it's really nice to come back, and I feel definitely connected and a warm sense of welcoming from everybody here.
It's really, you know, difficult for Earthlings to understand the space remotely. How do you, you know, explain it to common man?
Well, come to the Science Center and the other venues today, and you'll see a little snippet of it. I try to boil down 4 months in space in about 20 minutes with some video and some anecdotes, and it's hard to actually relay what a great experience it is, but I try my hardest, so it's best as I could do. But it's a really amazing thing to do, and more people should have that opportunity.
You took Gita and Upanishads with you at space. How do you, in your space trip, how far they are helpful, you know, in overcoming the psyche of space, you know, psyche of space?
Well, you know, I didn't spend a whole lot of time reading because you're in space and you want to spend as much time as possible doing space things, looking out the window and flying, and you're actually there to do a lot of work. So, you know, I had the books with me for sure, and I would read them a little bit at night. It just sort of grounds you and brings you back to remembering, realizing what's really important in life.
What do you think they teach about the essence of life? Does it complement the science or
is it? Absolutely. Spiritualism and science, I think, go hand in hand. I mean, when you're in space and you look out the window and you see that there's energy out there, it's really amazing. And there's bigger forces out there than we can even put our finger on here on Earth, for sure.
You once said you want to be a science school teacher. Like, what made you, you know, want to be one?
I love relaying the experiences I have with kids, and so I think that's really important. And so that's one of the reasons that I would like to be a teacher.
A large number of students, you know, are watching you on India TV. What would be your first lesson for them of science?
Well, first and foremost, you know, you can do anything you want to do. That's the biggest lesson that I've learned in my life. You can have some successes, of course, and a lot of failures that you, if you learn from, you can capitalize on and do whatever you want to do. So that's the first and foremost lesson.
What would be your ultimate wish for the Indian students? Like, what would you, you know, we want them to be?
So for Indian students and students around the world, I would like them to realize that they can really do anything they want to do. And I'm hoping there's another Kalpana Chawla in the audiences that I talk to.
So ye thi Sunita Williams, halaki kafi busy schedule tha inka, lekin jo bhi time inhone nikala, inhone bataya kitni khush hain ye Bharat mein aakar ke aur apne space trip ko lekar ke, aur ye chahti hain ki Bharat ke bacche bhi isi tarah se aage badhein aur desh ka naam roshan karein. Isi mission ke saath ye India aayi hain aur yahan jo Bharat ke bacche hain unke saath apne experience share kar rahi hain. Nirnay Kapoor, India TV, Ahmedabad.